Welcome to Experimental Hall C at Jefferson Lab. Hall C is 150 feet in diameter and 60 feet tall. It was the first experimental hall to begin taking data at Jefferson Lab in 1995. During experiments conducted in Hall C, electron beams from CBAF enter the hall through an elevated pipe and are directed into an experimental target. A target might be any gas, liquid, or solid, which could also be polarized or cryogenically cooled. Inside the target, electrons collide with individual nuclei and the subatomic particles inside them. Two high-momentum spectrometers, or detector systems, capture and measure the particles that emerge from these collisions. Experiments conducted in Hall C typically focus on studies of the properties of the subatomic particles that build our visible universe, including atomic nuclei, protons, neutrons, and quarks.